14 points the margin. Oh, now the steal from Deborah George. He's head and shoulders above the defense, and he throws it down. Deborah George controlling it. Has Nikawusu on his heels. And Armstrong, the end, 1 for 3. Oh, nice little find. Brandon Polk, the finish. It's the long rebound. Yes. 8 on the shot clock. He tries to split the screen, but he can't do it. This will be a highlight. Deron Wilson. Cuts the lead to 11.